he promoted the racist lie that President Obama is not really an American citizen, part of a sustained effort to delegitimize America's first black president. His latest paranoid fever dream is about my health. And all I can say is, Donald, dream on. The last thing we need in the Situation Room is a loose cannon who can't tell the difference, or doesn't care to, between fact and fiction. But always count